it was important that there's a big thing about family today, because you are family. There's no doubt about that. Even here or there or anywhere, your family is there.
We are.
We are family. Linda is leading our congregation, and we wish her farewell. And all the blessings and goodness that God has, that we will pour out upon her. In holy baptism, our Lord Jesus Christ received you and brought you to be a member of this church. When you came to this congregation, everyone rejoiced to receive you into fellowship in the gospel. In this community of faith, you have heard the proclamation of God's word, which reveals God's loving purpose for you and all creation. You've been nourished at Christ's holy table and called to be witness to the gospel. God has blessed you in this fellowship, and God has blessed us through your presence here. We know that you will continue to receive and share God's gifts with others. You're in your new home, trusting in your continued mission in and with the body of Christ. So now we're going to pray. Eternal God, we thank you for Linda and for our life together in this congregation and community. You have been a blessing to us, all of us. We now send you forth to be a blessing to others through Jesus Christ our Lord. And with that, may the peace of the Lord be with you.
And also.